Another family of five lost their home overnight in Suffolk. Firefighters told 10 on your side they got the call around 1:30 on Cedar Lake Drive. That's off of Nanzaman Parkway. Crews had the flames under control in about an hour. Investigators think an electrical issue is the cause. The Red Cross is helping the family.